coastline overnight and today barely even registering any dangers. Again, the southeast is where the cool southerlies are strongest. So Goulburn reached just 14 degrees today, top of 16 for Canberra. Those cold, unstable winds aren't going anywhere just yet. We'll most likely have to wait until the end of the working week for conditions to warm up again. Should be worth the wait though. This is the heat map for the weekend, mid 20 right across this belt of yellow. All those details coming on soon, Mark.
Looking nice, Andrew, thank you. A prison escapee who spent nearly 30 years living on the northern beaches is back behind bars tonight. After the break, how he evaded capture for decades and why he's now handed himself in. The incredible story. Distracted driver, a trip to hospital that went terribly wrong. One blast, then another, an explosion triggers a chain reaction. A cybersecurity scare overshadows Apple's big tech reveal, that's later. And boy oh boy, the gender reveal that could land a